Okay then, attempt 10. Hi, today I will review the RMS Titanic. The RMS Titanic was built in the UK and owned by an American company called White Star Line. She was built in 1912 and she was the second ship in the Olympic class liners, and she is one of the best looking ships ever in my opinion. And bye.
Those 10 attempts. This one will definitely be the one that's going on YouTube.